Shard?
A shooting star and a pixie.
Must be me birthday.
Let Tinkerbell go!
One of Peter Pan's brats. Well, tell that cowardly sparrow if he wants his precious Tinkerbell back, he'd best meet me at Mermaid Lagoon.
Stop! Scram!
Yeah!
Yeah! Spider. Yeah, I'm there.
I lost them.
Some do. You don't know what to do on that. So I know what I need to do. I need to move the camera. You know.
You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from? Look out below! Peter, help! Tinkerbell's been pixie-napped.
Then I'm too late. Hook's gonna pay for this.
He said to meet him at Mermaid Lagoon.
Gotta be an ambush. That old codfish thinks he's clever.
Hey, I'm going too.
Well, we have to hurry. Can you keep up?
You bet. Yeah.
Peter Pan ahoy! Man the long Tom and fire!
Cannon fire? Where's it coming from?
On the water! Over there! Tink, it's you! And you're all right!
What?
A strange fellow with a funny-looking sword has... Hold on! I gotta stop that cannon!
Okay, I'll go after Hook.
Right. Tink, if you would.
What?
It's pixie dust. Bet you feel lighter now, don't you?
Yeah.
A worthy opponent. To think that his would be such an inglorious end. At last, that scurvy brat will never trouble me again.
I wouldn't be so sure that, Hook.
Swoggle the eyes. No, don't tell me. Oh, is that salt? No, not again! Stay away from me!
I don't think so.
Come on! Treasure! Yep, the same chest I told you about. We snatched it right from Hook's hiding place. Huh? How come it's empty?
Sorry, but we lost it, all the treasures.
Oh, well, that's too bad.
Who needs it? It was probably just full of dumb old jewels or doubloons or something anyways.
We could just put what we treasure in there instead, if you wanna.
Yeah, that's perfect. Instead of filling it up with jewels and gold and stuff, we'll put in what's truly special to us, the real riches. What are you putting in, Ben?
I don't know. How about this?
What is it?
It's just something that one of my best friends gave me.
So it's like a keepsake, huh? You sure you want to part with something that special?
Yep. I don't need it if I've got Terra and Aqua. Our best memories are still ahead.
All right, then. Next time you visit, we'll have an even bigger chest waiting. Enough for all those treasures and lots more.
Okay, it's a deal. Wait, Tig. I'm pretty sure that belongs to a friend of mine. Do you think maybe I could hang on to it?
Now, Tig.
Thank you.
Don't worry, men. No matter where that light takes him, Ben'll always have friends waiting to meet him.
The king must be pretty far away by now. Nope, doesn't look like him. Oh. Huh? Look, that feller's got the star shard the king borrowed.
King? Oh, you must be talking about Mickey. I saw him. What?
Yep.
Huh? Hey, take it easy.
Let's go.
Yo!
Yen said, sir, we just got a clue as to where the king might be.
Ah, Ventus.
Huh?
Atticus has told me much about you. If I am not mistaken, you were ordered to return home.
Well, sir, I...
No matter.
Huh?
Mickey has difficulty following directions, too. Where is this clue to Mickey's whereabouts?
This feller, Vanquist, Ventilate, Veggie,
Sure, that's what I usually go by.
Please explain.
I ran into Mickey, but we got sent flying into the light. I don't know where he went. He wasn't in the same world as the one where I found that.
As I thought, Mickey has been hurling himself from one world to the next. That explains why I could not discern his location.
You can now, can't you?
Yes, I can. A dark and powerful force that is interfering with my magic.
Just tell us where the king is, Mr. Yen Sid, sir, and me and Donald will go right there and save him.
You two, that may not be adequate.
But I'm the captain of the king's royal knights.
I'll find him. I recognize the place we saw. No, I owe him. Mickey saved me once. I can't risk putting his friends in danger. Don't worry. I swear I'll bring him back safe.
Very well, Ventus. We will leave it to you.
Mm-hmm.
We meet again, boy. You're starting to realize what you lost. Oh, but not for good. You had to lose in order to find. Now it can all be yours again if you only reach out and take it. Reclaim the part that left you. Clash with him. Pure light against pure darkness to forge the ultimate key. The all-powerful Keyblade! Not the Keyblades you and I carry. Key, the most ancient. Some say Kai, but the meaning is the same. Death, a letter that spells endings.
And I have the power to make it.
Correct. Ericus knows it too. He knows exactly what you are.
The Master?
Haven't you ever wondered why he never granted you permission to leave his side, to grow stronger? Ericus was frightened of you. If you were to learn the truth, realize what you are, he never trusted you. Why else would he keep you within his sight at all times?
Never let me see other worlds, no matter how much I asked.
Go! You can ask the man yourself. Learn the truth, and remember you have a greater purpose!
Ventus, you're alone? I thought Akko would... Well, what matters is that you're home. You don't belong outside this world yet. You need to stay here, where you can learn...
In your prison?
What?
That's your excuse. For keeping me imprisoned here, isn't it?
What did you hear?
That I'm supposed to be some weapon. Some kind of Keyblade!
I knew it. Xehanort. He could never let it go. Wait, Xehanort. There is a reason the precepts bar us from such knowledge. Why do you seek the Keyblade? Would you blanket all the worlds in darkness? Reduce them to nothing?
But darkness did cover the world once, in legend. We know so little about the Keyblade War. Only that it was just the beginning. Amidst that crisis, a precious light was found. It is a curious tale, and one worth exploring. They say ruin brings about creation. So what then would another Keyblade War bring? When the darkness falls, will we be found worthy of the precious light the legends speak of? I must have these answers. The Keyblade needs to be forged, and with it the door to the Keyblade War unlocked.
Fool, you would risk an apocalypse out of sheer curiosity. I will never allow that to happen. Not while I live.
But once again, you have it all wrong, Erebus. Darkness is a beginning, you see, not an end. At birth, every one of us emerges from darkness into a world of light, do we not?
Poetic excuses. If words won't dissuade you, only one thing will. Darkness has taken you, Xehanort!
Not your concern.
I failed. I had the chance to stop him and couldn't do it. But I will not fail again!
Master, what are you...
The Keyblade has no place in this or any world. Xehanort has made his purpose clear, and I am left with no choice. Forgive me, but you must exist no more!
Ben!
What?
Master! Have you gone mad?
Terra! I command you, step aside!
No!
You will not heed your master?
I won't!
Why do all my attempts to reach you fail? If you don't have it in your heart to obey, then you will have to share Ventus's fate.
Enough, Terra! He's right!
Quiet!
Terra...
You may be my master, but I will not let you hurt my friend!
The darkness taking you, Terra?
Wait, Terra!
Somewhere?
I'm through with you.
Well, I'm just getting started with you. You're strong enough now to fulfill your purpose. So what are you waiting for? Join with me, right here and now. Become the Keyblade.
No. I won't do it. He told me the only way the Keyblade can be forged is if you and me fight. Well, guess what? I'm not fighting.
You used to be too broken to talk back.
Trying to hold it in. Let the dark impulses waken in the pit of your heart. Release them here and now. Sharpen your fear into rage. You must. If you do not let the storm within you run its course, it will wipe you from the face of the world. Make no mistake. Do it. Embrace the darkness. Produced by your master, the Keyblade! Really? They would rather die than use the power. Feckless neophyte. If I must, I will extract the darkness from within you myself. Creature from Ventus Rimmen. To you, the name Vanitas shall be given.
Yes, Master. Fine. Then I'll give you a reason to fight.
What?
Come and find me. At the one and only place to spawn the Keyblade. The Keyblade Graveyard. There, you're gonna see me choke the life out of Terra and Aqua. Then we'll see how long you play the pacifist.
Wait! Friends forever.
Yeah. Come on! Thank you.
Thunder! Heal!
Thank you. Bring it!
I was told the master was struck down.
Yes, that's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it. The master, he tried to hurt Ben. I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the Master. I did need to be watched. I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
Xehanort wants me and Benitez to fight. Make some kind of keyblade. But the Master said we can't let that happen. And he tried to destroy me for it.
Keyblade?
I still don't know exactly what it is. But it scares me to death. Even just the thought of it.
Relax, Ben. We're here, and we're gonna take care of you.
I may have to fight Benitez after all. If I do, guys, I want you to...
The three of us can never be torn apart, all right? I'll always find a way.
I'm asking you, as a friend, just put an end to me.
To be full of power, united with the hearts of their masters. On this barren soil, keyblades of light and darkness were locked in combat. As a great keyblade war raged, countless keyblade wielders gave up their lives, all in search of one ultimate key. And it will soon belong to me. Keyblade!
Are you okay?
How about you leave the popsicle with me, so you can go have your little fight with Terra? You can't be too happy about him deep sixing your master.
Who are you?
You think you two have got some grand role to play? As if. You're only here so that when I finish you off, Terra will succumb to the darkness. So, who wants to go first?
Shut up!
Oh, so this kiddo thinks he's a full-fledged Keyblade wielder. He's got the angry look down.
Go ahead if you want to waste your time. Keep trying to drive us apart with your mind games. It'll never work. Prove to you he's stronger!
Aqua!
I keep forgetting don't mess with Keyblade wielders. But you know what? That just means I made the right choice. Well, he wanted me to buy time, and I'd say he got it.
What? Ben!
Aqua!
Thank you.
Gotcha. Come on. Go. See ya.
Pathetic. Go! Bring it! Too slow.
You've done it, Ventus. Now that my body is about to perish, you and I will have to join together. The Keyblade will be forged!
The inverse come from you?
It happened when you and I were split into two. The negativity took shape as these monsters. They are what I feel. A horde of fledgling emotions under my control. I released them in all the worlds I could. Hoping to lure you away from home and isolate you from your master. We needed to make you stronger. The Unversed were the perfect opponents. And better yet, no matter how many times you defeat them, their negativity flows right back into me. You never stood a chance against us, Ventus. Our union was not finished. The Keyblade shouldn't stay broken like this. Join me now. We can complete the Keyblade!
I've got a better idea. How about I destroy you both?
The Keyblade is made of your heart too. If you destroy it, your heart will vanish forever.
Whatever it takes. Anything to save Terra and Aqua.
It's always about your friends, isn't it?
At least I have some. I've become a part of their heart. Just as they become a part of mine. My friends are my power, and I'm theirs.
Yeah!
yours is mine.
Yeah.
Suffer.
Come on.
Too slow. There's no escape. This way. Come on!
show me anger. What's yours is mine.
Yours is mine. Darkness waits.
yours is mine.
Your heart.